So I think the key is not using your ring power at all. So you have it maxed out once you get to this fight, and then you can just use the protect ring, stay invincible, and hit him that way. If you want, you can use the amulet. Just like that.